While at the Path of Conquest, use the Wildhammer Flare Gun that was given to you by Thane Yoregar. Accept the quest Tabards of the Illidari from the Wildhammer Gryphon Rider.
Be good.
Kill Illidari and Eclipsion mobs at the Path of Conquest, looting 10 Illidari Tabard from their corpses. Use the Wildhammer Flare Gun and turn in the quest to the Wildhammer Gryphon Rider.
Keep your feet on the ground.